Hello.
Did not mean to do that. That was not part of the plan.
Hi.
Oh, it's coming back up again. Okay. No, I don't want to do that. Hello. Hi. Hi, everyone. Sorry we're a little late starting. Dinner was delayed, and I'm an idiot. So. Oi, oi. We're just a little bit late starting. And we get to start on the fancy islands now. It's got all the stuff built up. They actually built places for the water of souls now. I'm not in it. Oh, I haven't actually been in here yet, so. I haven't been in here yet. There we go. Ooh. That's cool. Can you go in there? I wonder if that's a place we're going to be able to unlock later. You can see the date rooms. Date room? What? Oh, the date room! I get what you mean now. Okay, so what Val is talking about is up here. A little bit of something happening there. This is the Order of Souls roof, and then if you walk over here, this is the roof for the Gold Hoarder's place. So they have a little way to connect their two buildings. And this. It's all fancy! I'll wait for you guys. Let's have a sit down. I know, it is 100% like a date roof. Okay, yeah, so. Alright. Yeah. We're just chilling out here in the really cool looking Gold Hoarders bit. It really, like, there's a door there as well for them to get back there somehow. I feel like that's going to become a thing in the future. That's got to be something that they're going to, like, introduce potentially. Oh, I heard. Where is he? I can hear him. Where is he? Is he down here still? Where is he? I heard him. Where is he? I'm not going mad, I heard him. He sounds like he's here, but he's not, he must be underneath. Hold on. Oh, yes, here he is. The Reapers. Ooh, and I've got like a little bit out here. Hey, kettle's ready. Nice. Get a good cup of tea. This is really cool. I'm loving this. This is really dope. But yeah, other than that, that was not the main goal today. The main goal today is Pirate Lord teammate events. Special events. Rorta's medley. So, we've done this one, we've done this one. This is today's one. Technically, we already have these, but it's just fun to be going along with everything. So, this is all about tall tales, so I thought we could go through a tall tale today. We get one thing for just getting to the first checkpoint, one for finishing a tall tale, and one for reading three journals. So, let's have a look at my tall tales here. I've completed quite a lot of them to, like, full level completion, which means, for example, I've got all of the commendations for this one and this one, which includes doing it 5 times. However, the next one are the tall tales, because these are all the, Pirate's Life ones. So we could do a Pirate's Life one. We could. Although I have been told, some of them have issues with copyright stuff because it has some of the music as a feature from Pirates of the Caribbean, and there is a weird thing in which music from the Sea of Thieves, you don't get copyright strikes on streams for, because of the way that Sea of Thieves have done the licensing and everything. They're, you know, soundtrack wise, it is absolutely fine to have on streams. Disney, however, not so great with their copyright stuff and having music on streams. So despite it being part of the game, the music may cause copyright strikes. So until I can be 100% sure which one it is, it should be fine on the initial stream. It's just in terms of the VOD, it may be a little bit complicated. So what we could do is we could go and do this one, which I've not completely completed because I haven't got all of the journals and I've only done it once. So we could go and do it and try and find all the journals. I could go back and do this one, which I have not got all of the things for. And then I can get a little ghost concertina, which would be really cool. Or we could just go ahead to the next one in the story. But I feel like it might be a good way to introduce people more to the lore of Sea of Thieves if we went and did this one, which is a follow-up to The Cursed Rogue, in which we go and we defeat Briggsy, who is a pirate skeleton cursed pirate lord. So this whole thing is to get the Shroud Breaker. So what I'm thinking is we're going to do that one, which involves us talking to someone. I can't remember which island she's on. She's one of the tavern people. Oh! Wait, is she the tavern person on this island? She might be, actually. I might have ended up on the right island for this. I have a feeling it is. Could be wrong. No, it's a different one. I don't love this. I wish you could buy that. I would buy one in a heartbeat. It's not this one. Right, so we are going to potentially have to try and find which one it is. If it's miles away, I'm just going to do a pirate's lifestyle, because that can be started on any island. Could always do the first Pirate's Life one again, because that is just so fun and it makes me so happy. Because it has all sorts of references to the ride, which is fantastic and I love it. Okay, so we're looking for... Is it that one? Is she on Sanctuary? I need the symbol, basically. Hey, T acquired, nice. I need the symbol for the... Tall Tale. It's the one that's like a little box. We haven't had a victory yet. That, Jesus Christ, man. Flippin' heck. It's something that looks like a box, which I... No, it's not that one. No. No. No, that one, Ancient Spire. Oh, was that victory for the tea? Oh, I get it now. So, we could sail all the way down to Ancient Spire, or we could do some Pirate's Life stuff. What are we feeling? Okay, so one for Ancient Spire, two for Pirate's Life. Yes, Vic TV, well done. But yeah, just put in chat one if you want to do... God, no, not up to me. That this chat, like... I will have fun doing either of them. I want you guys to help me decide on what you feel like would entertain you at this time. God damn. one for... going to Ancient Spire, and two for doing some Pirate's Life stuff. Two, Pirate's Life. One of two. Dead Men Tell No Tales. Okay. That's... What does each entail? Okay, so both of them are pretty similar things, where it's sort of more story-based driven. One takes place out here on the Sea of Thieves, it gives you a bit more information on the lore of the Sea of Thieves as itself, and has a sort of continuous storyline going through it of this general area and the magic behind it. And it is, the Tall Tale's main storyline is about the Shroud Breaker and getting to the shores of gold, where there is supposedly a massive hoard of gold that is very legendary, and it is told across a couple of different tales. And the one that I would be doing is because we are told that Briggsy may have some information, Briggsy being a cursed captain. You then go and you fight Briggsy, and it turns out she sort of knows stuff, but is kind of cursed, and it's kind of not quite. So this one is, you go and you talk to a tavern person who, as a child, was told stories by Briggsy, and she keeps track of all the stories told by Briggsy, so you may be able to go back through that to find some more information about Briggsy's past and get some more information on how to get to the shores of gold. Pirate's Life is sort of a crossover with Pirates of the Caribbean. So a lot of it is like Jack Sparrow and Davy Jones and all of that sort of wonderful stuff. And that is also pretty fun and interesting to do. I have not completed all of the Pirate's Life stuff. So if that gives you a bit more information on which one, then... at the moment, however, it seems like more people want to do Pirate's Life stuff.
Hot dog! Hot dog!
Hello. So we could do Pirate's Life stuff? Okay. So where am I up to? So... that is the first one. That's the one I've just did. Dark Brethren is the one I've not done yet. And I've not done that one either yet. So I've done the first two, I believe? No, I'm sure I did more than that. Oh, no, because that's me. Yeah, no, I've only... No, I've... Yeah, I've done the first three. I have done the Sunken Pearl. That's that one. Yeah, it's not actually crossed out. It's just... Oh, God, another two. So, I could technically start from the beginning for you guys. If you wanted to, I think I've actually got the first two Pirate's Life things as VODs on my channel, so people can go and check those out. The third one, I believe, is the one where there is the audio thing that can get me in trouble. All it would mean is basically I wouldn't be able to hold the VOD on my channel, because it might mean I get a copyright strike against my Twitch account, which is not great. So, what I can do, however, is I can stream it, and then I'll have to take it down immediately, and I could potentially upload it on my YouTube. I have your game sound stopper at go. Fucking hell. I mean, I do have my game sound stopper at go, but it might be a bit difficult, because it is also Disney, so they are very on it with their stuff. But we could go through it again. That one is, I think it's quite a short one. It is quite a good one. It is really cool. Basically, I could do it. We've got the recording of me doing it then, and then, I will just not save the VOD onto my channel and put it up on my YouTube instead. We could do that. How do we feel about that? Because I'm not sure... I haven't actually done this one yet, so we could also always go and do that. But... brief story of these two. The VODs are up, so you can go and watch them. Basically, that one is we go to the Sea of the Damned, and we are over there, and we have to go and get someone off of the... Do the one I haven't done yet. I can do the one I haven't done yet. I'm sure I've streamed this one somewhere. I remember streaming it. Somewhere. If I haven't, though, I'll possibly... What I'll do is, if I haven't done that one, I'll set aside a time when we can do that one. And potentially just try and figure out a way around the copyright thing. Or we can just record it and have it on my YouTube. If that's easier. But yeah, this one we go and we find Jack Sparrow in the Sea of the Damned, and we fight Davy Jones, and then we bring him... We sort of try and bring him back. This one, we went to the mermaids to try and get the pearl back, and we get the crew of the pearl back from the mermaids. This one, which has the wrong artwork on it right now, there we go. We went and met with some of the other captains that were in the Sea of the Damned, but we also went to my Queen Calypso's little house. And it's a very cool one. It is really cool. It is amazing. I love that one. I think it's... There is a song in it. The thing is streaming it right now... Yeah, I have a feeling we found that one on stream. The thing with it is I can stream it. I can stream it whilst it's live streaming. It's not a problem. It's if it stays as a VOD. So... I can technically live stream this one now because I can't actually remember what happens in it. I can remember that one we get Jack, and the one afterwards, that one, we go and get the crew of the Pearl. But this one, I can't remember exactly what happens. It was very confusing. I'm sure I've live streamed it. I may have the footage somewhere. If I do have the footage of me live streaming it for the first time, I will put that up on my YouTube later. But we can do the Dark Brethren if we want. This one may also have audio that is banned, however. So we'll see, but I'll know when we get to it if there is music, and then I'll just do the same thing. I'll put it on my YouTube instead of having it as a VOD. So, let's go for it. The one we haven't done yet. We're getting it to the story now.
Oh, you traveled to the Sea of the Damned, walked its shores, and found the one lost in him own past. Not many can walk beyond the veil that way. The things they see steal away their minds forever, till they even forget that they did. But Davy Jones will not forget how you stood in him. Now will him forgive the Siren Queen for failing him. Wait. We are not alone.
We're not?
You know you cannot hide from me, Jack Sparrow.
Jack?
I wasn't hiding.
Hi, Jack.
I was eavesdropping. Vastly different pastimes.
There him stands. Another pirate who's twice come back from the land of the dead, who escaped the raid on Isla Tesoro and even found the Fountain of Youth.
You did?
Hey! Have you been gossiping about me with this strange, book-obsessed individual? Whatever they've told you, it's not true. Unless it's flattering, in which case, it's all true, but they left out the best bits.
The man who stole the only trinket that can reach David Jones. A pendant twin to the one Jones himself possesses.
How can you know all this? That pendant
belongs to me.
Tiana?
Can't they?
Calypso, I called it right from the beginning.
This time it was to see what brought you back to me, Jack.
To be fair,
see, it's over! Calypso! Shouldn't you be floating on a cloud or bubbles, whatever it is sea goddesses do? And while I'm asking the questions, am I alive or am I not? I look like a ghost. I can turn invisible. Yet I can still touch my belongings.
I don't understand
the Sea of Thieves is a hunting place. It bestows many gifts even upon the dead. That is why I follow the Black Pearl here. To protect these sacred waters from Davy Jones, and that you follow him. That is all the answers I have. Now you must listen.
Okay.
Davy Jones know that the pirates of this world threaten his lands. So him summoning his own dark version of a brethren court, made of those cruel and corrupted souls who long to rule the Sea of Thieves.
Okay, unfortunately, what's happened since
this story? Power will be greater than ever.
Things have happened in the Sea of Thieves since this story.
This is why I love running to the old friends.
They're currently winning, so, you know.
But if Charis is inviting his friends for tea, that means we know where to find him. And, by the by, my treasure.
You speak the truth. And since you still hold the key to his fortress, with my sketches you can find your way inside.
Mm-hmm.
Think of what you want most, Jack Sparrow. It will show you the way.
Yeah, so
right.
Flameheart's kind of
given that these
moment,
are unfamiliar
there was
waters,
a couple of like
I lack a
things
ship
we had
which to
do
on them.
Whichever
critical
side
decisions
won,
must now be made.
Luke has won, so the guy's going to be reincarnated.
You will always remember this is the day your crew was joined by Captain
anyway.
Jack Sparrow. Now,
oh
I
God,
know
God,
that's a great honor
Jack
to bestow
now?
Upon a humble vessel such as yours. Don't you worry. I promise you won't be an imposition.
Theodolma, about that treasure, if it was entrusted to Davy Jones, that can only mean...
Hush! There are some truths not ready to be told. Their time will come when a deed is done. Now make sail with a Jack and be swift.
Okay.
Oh, well then. See you aboard.
Okay, and I guess now you're back in your disguise, but you sounded like Theodolma the Hot... Jack, where'd you go? Oh, yeah. You have the death at your side, you have the key to enter the heart of sorrow. It is a sorrow that can never die. Davy Jones, him, share this sorrow with the Sirens. They make this place for Jones, a fortress built from the ruin of the pirate dream. Already Jones controls the Sunken Kingdom. Now the treasure him holds grants him more power than any soul should have. He has summoned a dark brethren to fight in his name. Ooh, an anti-brethren court? The Sirens will sing for the heart of Davy Jones. Far to the north, the dark brethren must be challenged. Right. Okay, so we know where we're going then. Should we decorate the ship? Okay, let's put all the anniversary stuff I got finally. Do we actually have an anniversary hull? I don't know if I do. In terms of... look, those are the sails that we're currently trying... That we're currently, like, trying to get. There's the golden sailor wheel. Other things. Let's again have those, because they are the best. I don't have a golden capstan. But that one kind of fits with the theming. I don't think there's an anniversary. I'm going Chaser, we'll do that one. And... let's go with that one. Oh yeah. I think this works together.
See? I told you
Jesus
I'd catch up.
Fucking
luckily,
Christ,
the mermaids in these waters are most gracious. It seems we have a long journey ahead of us, so I took the liberty of helping myself to some provisions. Now, Jones's fortress is practically off the edge of the map. But not to worry, my compass knows the way. Well, shall we?
I'm gonna have to take this some time immediately. Right, we've got to go to them.
Mermaid's hideaway. I met a mermaid once. Nice girl. Bit naive, yet still fierce. Interesting combination.
Heard it here first, guys. That means
the Reaper's hideout. Not much of a hideout if you've got that back. Shores of gold. I like the sound of that. Let's go there next!
Jack, get off the map!
Devil's Ridge, the Devil's Roar, the Devil's Thirst. Once again, proving that pirates are an unimaginative lot when it comes to naming things. How can it be the Lost Gold Fort if everyone knows where it is?
I'm enjoying your, discernment of the, oh, fuck, where's he gone now?
Yo ho, yo ho,
Jack is on the boat. That is true. Where is that? He is great. Buddy. Okay. Yeah, he's he just referenced Pirates of the Caribbean 4 there, so it is canon. The only one he's not referenced so far is 5. So I don't know if 5 is considered canon in the Sea of Thieves universe. I quite enjoyed 5, I'm not gonna lie, but that's because I love Barbossa, so. And that is no secret, I love Barbossa, he is my babe and I love him.
I'm rather hungry. Odd for a ghost.
This is definitely gonna have to switch straight to YouTube because that music is gonna immediately. That's the thing, is technically Pirates of the Caribbean 5 actually lines up with where they come in, where Jack has come into the Sea of Thieves really well in terms of the story. So I would hope that they're basing that this is happening after 5. The Phil 6, which I believe is still gonna happen now? I don't know. I'd really like it if it did. That'd be nice. But I don't know whether John Depp would return to doing stuff with Jack Sparrow anymore. Or Jack. There's loading it now. I do actually need to buy myself a ship with something.
Soon my treasure will be back in my possession. Happy days!
I need to actually buy a ship. Because all of the quality of life updates that are coming in Season 9 and stuff, but a lot of them are with Captain C and making things a lot easier, so... You got fed up with your males after 1 week and picked them up. You better not tell the people who paid for that. They might be in chat on there. Oh, okay, fair enough. Without the context, that sounds like you're making like a young mama joke at me, but like legitimately I know it wasn't even mine. Yeah, I can say it's really strong.
Strange clouds in these parts.
This is storm, and that's a very important. You missed out on the wonderful times that was Flameheart in the sky. Giant floating skeleton head, and he'd yell at you if you got too close. And now he's gone because he's coming back as a real skeleton rather than a floating head. Maybe my nostril. That's true. need to get to it. We're strong now, I think. Yes, I know you miss flame heights. You have a head of flame height. Yeah,
any chance we could catch a bit more wind?
No, because the wind is going the wrong fucking way, Jack. That's all right. Now, you love the voice of his son, the servant of the flame. That's who you love the voice of. Oh, it's just been a little bit better. This way, go round and round. They do both have nice voices. You can actually see Flameheart on the loading screen. He's the one with the raspy breathing.
I miss my treasure. Now, how I can buy it, that's a tale.
What is your treasure? I'm really confused. But there he goes, I think I'm going to hear us anyway. I know you love living, because get him in the hill. No, he's got a raspy voice because he's a fucking skeleton. Oh, there it is. I don't know how much giving him hail does to a skeleton, honestly. That's why it's like raspy, because it's just air rattling through the cage. Do you know, I genuinely thought this would match with everything, but it feels like it's the one thing really out of place now. Oh well. There it is. That's where we're going.
Would you call that an island or a fortress?
I don't know. Big spiky rock formation really is what I'd call it. I can't just make it yellow. Because it doesn't work like that. It hurts you more than me. Yeah, no, it does kind of look like some sort of giant sea urchin.
You do have a plan, don't you?
Are you fucking kidding me? I'm not attacking you, sir. Leave me alone. I'm not doing this. If you were the Shrouded One, maybe. But you're not. You're just a regular old Megalodon, so fuck up. I'm not doing this again. I've got Jack on board. I'm not risking it. You already died once to a giant sea creature. Not happening again. Can you imagine if we'd like...
Chrissy, wake up! I don't like this! Chrissy, wake up!
Hey, hello!
Over there, so no, he might have happened. No, listen, he got killed by a captain and not having him die again. Not on my watch. Not happening. But he's been through enough already. I was gonna say, if he really found out if he came out it would have been really funny if we came out of the outpost and just immediately got up. Fuck me, that actually scared me how long that was. Oh, that's a gunpowder barrel. That's not. Yeah, that's right. You've left the thought. I just mean it would have been funny with the happiness can't quite turn it enough together. But I think it would have been really funny if we left it and we got Jack on the thing playing the game. Yeah. I got my boy Phil Morrison with a crack in. That's the worst. Do I have any further information? I just gotta get here. Okay. I just closed the cave. Oh, I thought you meant you wanted me to make the game a bit quieter. Oh, you just, like... So when you got the game, you just quit the game. God damn. That's really funny. Game said no, so I said no. Alex, can you fuck off already? I'm just gonna pull them up a little bit so I can see where I'm going a little bit better.
Judging by the cottage architecture and air of general menace, I'd say we've come to the right place.
I'd say so.
There's no one's firing at us. It seems we've managed to retain the element of surprise. Let's not waste it, shall we?
Jack, what the fuck? Meant to have jumped off? I don't know. Jack just fucking yeeted. I need to get a bit closer first. Because there's nothing here that's like helping me breathe underwater, so I feel like I'm not quite in the right place. Fuck's sake. What the fuck, Jack? I need a little bit of clarity for what I'm meant to be doing. I know I've got to get into there, but like... Buddy! What the fuck? I'm assuming that like... Here is fine. I'll drop the anchor down just because it obviously drops seas. And I don't want it like getting out. Has he just swam to the shore? I don't know where the fuck he's gone
Let's
now.
Let's make use of the tradesman's entrance.
Check where I look. Okay.
This humble trinket once belonged to Teodolma.
Okay.
A twin to the one Jones possesses. And the key to his most valuables.
Okay.
My crew found it on the deck of the Pearl after Tia was released, shall we say. What matters is this got me inside another of Jones's strongholds once before.
Nice.
Let's just hope he hasn't changed his tune.
Oh my god, is it going to play the music? This is the one that's going to be, yeah, okay. Against it. I don't think it'd be too sad. Oh! this is so pretty. I don't want to end.
Jones assumes I'm dead and lost for all eternity, adrift on an ocean of forsaken souls. So he hasn't bothered to change the locks. Frankly, I find that rather insulting.
I love Pirates of the Caribbean, okay? I really, really love it. I got given a music box that plays that for my birthday. I freaking love it. Which one this is, I have no idea, by the way. It's got me an audio game. Hold on. I have to type it. What was this one called? I can't remember now. The one in the Coral Fortress with the copyrighted audio. There we go.
Normally, I'd say a pirate's place is above the waves. We don't seem to have much of a choice.
Oh, wait. Okay. We dive in. It's a shame that I can't leave this one up on the VODs, because this is so pretty. Goddamn mouse. I say that as someone who's a massive Disney fan as well, but like, I'm still critical of the company. To be honest, I think they all have some corporate powers of fans. It's why Rare added a toggle to say, but oh, I forgot it had that. Yes. Shit. Hi, Jack. Jack. I forgot about the toggle.
There's a resting place just up here if you need to satisfy. Mind your step, though. It's slimy and treacherous. It reminds me of a Commodore.
I didn't hear you say the toggle.
Ah, did you see me swim straight through that door? Wonder if I'll come into possession of any other ghostly talents. It's no good. I can't move things with my mind. Shame. What about? Nope, that doesn't work either. Would have been great fun, though. It seems my newfound skills are limited to turning invisible and walking through walls. Once I get my treasure back, I'm heading straight for the nearest bank vault.
Yeah, that's the thing. I feel like I'd rather have the atmosphere and, you know, just have to remove it from VOD straight away than, you know, muck about with not having the audio and stuff, you know. Because that was a really lovely moment there when we got to play.
I didn't think you'd taken a tumble. Not everyone's as steady on their feet as I am.
Yay! Slide! Let's go down the slide, lads! It's like the Goonies. Hi, Jack. Oh, there we go. Holy shit, it is exactly like the Goonies! Holy shit, it's like the Goonies! It's the Goonies! Oh my god! That's so cool. Oh, if there's a giant squid in here, I'll lose my mind. That's... Oh my god. And it's the fucking You've never seen Goonies? Oh my god. Okay, next time I see you, we're sitting down and we're watching Goonies. Greatest fucking pirate film ever made. I swear to god. It has Samwise Gamgee in it. You'll fucking love it.
She may be crewed by a gang of antisocial shellfish.
My god.
This vessel is nothing if not perilous. Powerful, too.
Fucking
she was fast enough to follow the Black Pearl when we crossed the horizon with my treasure.
I've not, no!
She scuppered us before we knew it was what.
I've not done this one before.
If the Dutchman sailed inside this fortress, she must possess some means of opening that big door over yonder. All we have to do is find it. There was a time this ship had a proud mission and a noble purpose. But that was long ago. Still, let's not disturb what we mustn't.
Oh, it's so... It looks exact... Oh, this is so perfect. Oh, my God. I just want to... you may need a thief in places, I think. Okay. I'm going to try my best to go do it blind. Oh, my God.
I really don't like being on this ship, but we need a way to open that door.
Oh, my God. Wait. Does it have a... Dagger Tooth Outpost. It's actually got a map of the Sea of Thieves in here. That's... Can I take the dagger?
Better let me. This ship has a nasty habit of making those aboard her part of the furniture.
Okay.
Part of the ship. Part of the crew. Part of the ship. Part of the crew.
Oh shit.
Part of the ship. Part of the crew.
Oh shit.
Part of the ship. Part of the crew.
But open that door, okay. You held hands with Jack for a moment, Howard. I did. I held hands with him. I like went into immediate panic mode and picked up a weapon. I'm still keeping hold of the weapon.
This, mate, is the inner sanctum of the most vengeful creature to sail the seas. And that spot right there is where I swipe the treasure out from under the nose he doesn't have.
And there were two guys back, with mini cannons and they were, yeah.
And again, statues. It'll take more than one wee pendant to get them singing. Now, this is either very old sheet music or Davy Jones's secret recipe for liver and onions. See if you can make heads or tails of it.
Am I gonna play it? Do I gotta play it? Hold on. I don't wanna... Oh, okay. Let me put this down. Okay. My heart always wants it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Wait, what? How do I... How do I play it? How do I... Oh, I'm like typing randomly into the thing there. How did I just do that? I changed the note and I don't know how I did it. Oh, okay. Okay, right, I got it. Right, so it's... I think I figured it out.
How's about a rousing rendition of Grumpy Octopus in D minor? It's working.
Nailed it.
Now we just need to wait for the song to end and...
Jack?
Assuming we survived that long, I may have been slightly mistaken about this ship being deserted.
Fuck. Where are they? Oh. Oh, they're there. Hello. Looks like I got loads of these. I actually just hit there. Damn it! The numbers in the... it's the same again. Goonies. Like, it's supposed to be pirates, but, like, the majority of it is Goonies. How did that not actually hit them? That's really nice. That's not gonna hit again, is it? They're, like, further across. Ooh,
I'd love a set of these for the pearl.
That's good. Thank you, Jimmy. There we go. There's some more. Fucking hell, Jack! I tried to use a cannon and it wouldn't let me look. I can't. Oh, wait, no, it's because I was holding this. I'm dumb. Wait, can I just. Do I need to get. Can I just fire at them? Like. No, I need. To... Where's the ammo?
How long does it take to open a door?
Where's the ammo? I can get on them, but I can't load them. Where's my other stuff here? I don't have any food on me. Top deck? Like up here? Oh, over there! Oh, that is so nice. Ah, oh, yes, okay, right. On the ship now then. I got stuck. I got stuck. Single charge shots are quicker and some hit damage over time. I usually do two if I can, just... Is it just mermaids in the water right now? Still mermaids in the water, aren't there? Hi Jack, are we going back? Are we fighting these guys again? Are we? We're not the music. Let's take them out. We need better to do them with fire single shots. True. Stop opening the book!
Defend the Dutchman!
doing pretty good here. I think this is going pretty well. Okay, we got another wave. Are they going to come on the ship again? Oh, big boy, big boy, big boy. So, give me a light. Hey, big boy. Hey, sir.
I think you want this ship back.
Buddy, you good? What the fuck? I'm out of fucking book. Jack, you could help, buddy. Do you like to do anything? Big boy, please leave us alone. Please. Please, big boy. I know everybody else wants a big boy, but I'm good, thanks. Just top. Whoa, shit, what the f- oh, fucking hell. Back over here again? Okay. Why am I, like, dying? Oh, fuck, hell! That's why I'm dying! Three times now, Jack. You know that you have said you never thought you'd have to say defend the Dutchman, but now you're saying it. But listen. Sometimes we've got to do things that we weren't expecting. He's up. Got a fully charged one now. Get actually any shots on it. We're actually hitting it. Oh no, it's a bit better. That's good. On this side now. I think we're in this point and get to the G's. We must be done with this already after the umpteenth play. Listen. Got something then? Have I done it? Did I do it? Like, we did it. We did it. We did it. We fucking did it. Which side is the door? Oh, it's over there. Okay.
If Chance didn't know we were here before, he most certainly does now.
I suggest we disembark before he sends anyone else to offer us a warm welcome.
Wait,
let's find out where that door leads, eh?
Do I have to leave the ship? Should I take one of the, maybe I should get a new trident. Like a fully charged one. We'll just bring that with us. I'm guessing I have to get off the ship. And I'm gonna hazard a guess that it's not gonna let me... Yeah, it's not gonna let me... Fine, I guess I'll swim. I'm going to take the Dutchman. That's fine. I've got a gun. Pew pew. Oh, there's gonna be more puzzle parkour shit. Okay. I'm swift. Fucking hell. Bastards. Melee battles. Come on. Come on, me. Take that. Oh yeah, remember Jake said you can't steal from other pirates. That's pirates don't take things from other pirates. That's a very important rule that I learned from Jake and the Neverland Pirates. That, you know, definitely is a true fact. So we should not take anything from Davy Jones. I can't get out of the water. Where am I going? I'm gonna go down. Maybe I'm gonna go down. Oh, yeah, okay, I think that, that's a thing there. Parts of this ship that's seemingly sort of stuck down here. Ooh. I can use that lever. Okay, I'm swimming up. I'm not going to throw my rope. I am so... Oh, is it not going well? Okay, so this was what we just detached. They measured their trim and cut longer than I needed, but no, I'm somehow... How are you somehow short? So... But if you've measured it out, then it should... The fuck? Okay, that one's up. And then it'll be this one. There we go. We've got all of these bits up. That's gotta be... Yeah. Detached all of it. So that's gotta do something. I don't know what the purpose of this one was. We've detached all of it now, and I've pulled a lever, but I don't know what the lever does, because I wasn't paying attention. It did something. I think it may have caused more water to fall. I don't fucking know. Can I get up on here? Am I allowed up? Is that allowed? Can I get up? Ooh, okay, this one kind of let me up for a second there. Hold on. There we go. Okay. Right, we gotta jump this. There we go. Now we can jump on here. Yeah! Parkour! Okay. Hopefully. What does this do? Oh, that drops that. Right. Okay. And then we want to get over here, and I reckon we'll want to get on top of this and then... Hi, Jack!
As charming as this chamber admittedly is, this waterfall does present a conundrum.
Allow me to assist via my newly discovered intangible main
My invisible... My... That thing I do where I walk through things.
Good job, Jack. Okay. I don't know what the lever I pulled earlier did, but it must have done something. But I reckon we'll have to get back into there later. This, I think, will just take us to a higher area of it.
Oi, seems the sirens have been collecting trophies. Just hope the Pearl's been spared such a fate. She deserves far better. Well, that's lost to time. Just like everything else down here.
Yeah. Don't smash it. The bottle can be useful, for fuck's sake. Okay.
Listen to this. For 7 sunsets, the sirens pursued us across these cursed waters, swaddling our ship in their song. The sound was beautiful, hauntingly so. But the carvings I found have shown me the truth.
Yes,
this is a song of sorrow for all that they have forgotten. Their home, their kin, their past. The melodies of these truths have slipped into shadow, replaced long ago by lamentations of lost. No wonder Jones controls the sirens. His song is also one of sorrow for things past.
Clarenheart's missing.
I don't suppose to see a Zorn, Calypso. Heaven to mention it to you, but they used to be close. He served 10 years aboard the Dutchman just to spend one day at her side. When she didn't honor her part of the bargain, well, let's just say it made him the thing he is today. Right, that's enough of that. This place is full of forgotten treasures. There might be something we can use inside one of these wrecks.
Right, so what I'm getting from that, Jack.
That's very shiny. And there's an entire box of with the seal intact.
Ooh.
If I could just... No, it doesn't matter. I'll come back later.
No, Jack,
this looks like it could be important, or at the very least, valuable.
Bring it
Why
back.
Why don't you take it, scout ahead, while I continue the search? Who knows what else Jones has buried down here?
Thank you. I need that for this. And then I can make... his arm go up. And then we shoot this. Because it matches with that. Yep. And then something will open. That door will open. There we go. Puzzles. Ah, there's another one here, which means there's going to be another puzzle. You can already see that one. This is a pulley. What is this pulley to? That lifts us up there. Okay. So, I can see there that whichever the chain one is needs its arm up. Whether or not it's a different chain one to... Okay. And now we're getting lowered down slowly. Can I... Fuck my life! Didn't quite work how I wanted it to there. There is actually... No, that's not one of the... other ones. I wonder what the reason for the pulley there is then. So I can't actually get through that. Am I go down then? No, because that doesn't go anywhere either. It's got to be that I'm meant to go up there, but I can't... Okay, the pearl one here is meant to have his arms down. There we go, arms are down. There's that one. Are there actually... Is it... That just... pose. What can I do with this being up like this? I don't think I can get through. Maybe get round. No, I can't. Okay. Unless it's the ones from the previous room. That's the only thing I can think is that there's that one, the chain, and there should be an image of another one. The one with the spear? Is it a spear? There's... should be another one with a spear, I think, is there. Yeah. Can you just open this again for me? Then potentially that would... so it could be that it's... rather than it being a set of completely different statues, it's just the same three statues, but I don't know where the... ah, there it is. No, that's a... so we've got the coral. We've got the gem there. And then we have the spear. So the spear has his in the middle and... not the spear. The chains have them in the middle and the... that one has them all the way up. Okay, okay, okay. Chain has it in the middle. Like that. And then... let's try it. See if it does anything. I think that was a no. But I can't... oh, nice. Yeah, good idea. Ah. That one has its arm raised, doesn't it? Nice. Ah, there it is. And that one has it in the middle. There we go. That sounds better. I'm gonna raise this up again. Did you look up the general location spell in one of the entrances? No, I have not. I have not looked up that. Ah, there we go, it stopped. Okay, I can jump down here. Ow! I have not. I've already got the thing, so I'm not too fussed about doing the journals. Okay. Here we go. Ooh, a lever. Did that do something? Did anybody notice if that did something? No, it did not. Okay. Coral and chain, both arms up and then horn. Okay. Arm all the way up, sir. You too. Where's the horn? Is that it there? I'm out of fucking bullets. Have to go and hit it. I used up all... is there another lever here? They were playing the music then, was... can you pull those... oh, there's fucking ammo there. That plays the sound. I think if you pull the levers in the right order, then you, then it plays the song. Because that one is... this one was... Yeah, so there should be da 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 da. So there should be two other levers. So the one that was down there potentially was another one. That might be that lever is for a different voyage thing, I think. It's definitely it's making the music. So that's interesting. Ooh. Oh, fuck off! I should have brought my staff of wonderfulness. Big old F there. That was a big old fatty F. God damn. And I had food as well. I should have just eaten. Anyway. Let's go. Okay. Straight back at it. Jesus. How many shots do you take to die? Where are you? Any more bullets? Oh, no, thank you. Okay. Well, again, where are you? You, I think, only take two shots. Nice. Did they drop any goodies? No. Of course they didn't drop me any goodies. Because why would you do that? Oh. Fuck all of that shit. There we go. That's the good shit. Got me the puzzle door? Let me see. It'll possibly listen, watch me over there. There we go. Did I do something there? Oh, it did. It opened the door. Okay, cool. Just wasn't massively obvious there. Pick up some more ammo. Oh, that's why it's giving me an ammo chest. That work? Yeah, it did. Oh, great. There's going to be more puzzle here. Okay. Stone, hand in the middle. That's the top, middle. Still not sure about having myself on that. It's up to you, my dude, honestly, really. Like, I can't tell you what the best thing to do is, but honestly, if you're unsure about it, it's gonna sit in the back of your mind. You know, it's like, if that's going to be in the back of your head, is it worth ruining that trip because of that thing? Oh, I okay, we're getting more water. This next chance I get there. I mean, if it's the last chance you have and you really want to go for it. Just, you know, make sure you've got things around you to help you with that situation feeling better. That's the best thing you can do. Ooh, pulley. There's another pulley down there. Okay. Fuck my life. I'm stuck on the fucking... Are you kidding me? Oh my god. This is not working very well. Hold on. I can't actually get up onto it. Let me up on it. Let me on it! Oh! God damn, I was so close to doing it in one go then. There we go. Right, I need to get through that door. I'm guessing we slide down here. Hell yeah! No slides! Wonder? No, not Wonder. God, you traitors.
Sirens are loyal to me for as long.
Begin the ritual.
Are you shitting me? That traitorous bitch. Dead man's chest key required to unlock. Wait, I can actually get it. The Aztec gold! Oh, I'm gonna nerd out for a bit here. Oh my god. See, there's the Sea of Thieves. Duke was there. Duke and Wanda. Wanda is the woman with the white mask. Who initially set up the Reapers, and Duke used to be like the staple of the Athena and the tavern and everything, and then he's seeming like switched sides and he's become an asshole, but he used to be like the dude of the Sea of Thieves. Like, what the fuck is going on? Can I take that with me, actually? Can I pick it up? Oh, I can't take it with me. Yeah, it's no wonder they're losing on that shit. I missed what they were saying, though, because I feel like I got too close too quickly.
So, you thought to challenge the rule of the Siren Queen, and now you've come to challenge me, interfering in things you cannot comprehend. Do you not fear death?
you are not.
You're soon on to. A world without the eternal abyss is a world frozen in time. You pirates here, hide within your devil's spout, frightened of the truth that nothing
he doesn't
lasts forever.
Sound.
And it has all crumbled like, to dust. You will find no trace of glory. No freedom. No love. Nothing to save you from the void. And as you stare into the jaws of oblivion, you will crawl aboard my vessel, beg for my salvation, and all I'll say is, what is that infernal noise? It's Captain Jack! Noise to you, mate! Jack!
I don't know what this is.
You will not claim your prize a second time.
That was a fucking...
Get the ritual. They must not interfere.
Is that a gold hammer? Holy shit, it is!
Wait,
what the fuck?
Let me get my treasure back while he's this well guarded. I have to pin out their ranks first. Try to lure them into my sight.
Are you kidding? The fucking... The gold hoarder!
Suppose making friends out of the question?
I can't. Oh my god. No, not like a gold hunt, like the one. The one, the big guy you fight at the end of the Tall Tales. Holy shit. This is the Marvel crossover of the Sea of Thieves. This is, yeah, this is huge. The fact that that was the fucking gold hoarder with Davy Jones, holy shit. Wonder the gold hoarder and you just all out there. Being asshats with Davy Jones, I can't believe it. Holy shit. Owies. Not now, please. Come over here. Come on. Just stood down. There we go.
He's getting suspended. I can see more supplies, but reaching them's another matter. Look lively down there and find a way to drop this mast.
Drop the mast. Can we use this now? There we go. We can use this pole now.
That's it.
There you go.
That's the spot. Now, hold it steady.
Okay. There you go, Jack.
What's this? Gold? No, ammunition. Almost as good. Here, you'd better have these.
Thank you, you beautiful bastard. Ah, yes. I will be taking that. No, wait, I wanted to open and get something. There. Oh shit, big boys. There's loads of them! Jack! Good job! Oh, thank God. Please, Jack. I need you to save me here. I'm not doing so good here. Stop firing over there. Fire over here. Look over here. Look over here. Holy shit. Stop firing at the ones over there. Look. Over here, Jack. Over here. I got them all nice and lined up for you. Thank you! Now fire this one. This one. Where were you firing? Oh. Oh, those cannons now. Okay. Thank you, Jack. Just keep firing at him. He's dead, Jack. You can stop now. guys. Look at that, this is a lot going on. Where did that go? I love how they just stand and stare at me sometimes.
I can see more supplies! Just need to get to them! Don't have all the fun without me!
You're doing great, Jack.
I know you're terribly busy, but I really could use a hand with this mast.
That mast has a pulley system. Where does it lead? For this? No. You know, I'd really love to help you, Jack. I really would. I can't see where that mast's pulley
is. I'd love to help, really, but I can't do anything from here.
Yeah, I know, Jack. I'm trying to find the lever. Or if I need to shoot anything to drop it. And I can't see anything. Is it that up there?
I'd love to help, really,
Jack,
but I can't do anything
up
from here.
I also can't do shit right now, Jack. Hold on, wait, moving up. Cause that one just does that, so I can't get over.
I'd love to help, really, but I can't do anything from here.
Oh my god, Jack, shut up. I'm trying to find the pulley system. Do this. That one. You were just there, though. How?
That's more like it. Here's your share of the spoils.
You were just there.
I suggest
there.
Using them quickly.
Okay, let's see. What have we got? Some cannonballs. And some more food. Okay. Well, what I can actually do now is do some wonderful cannonballs. Let's look at quite a few of them. Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm stuck. Hold on. Thank you. Just keep shooting. Just keep going. You're doing great. You're doing a great job. I wonder how many waves of this is. Well, I just reloaded that. No, oh, thank you. Ha! You can't climb for shit. If you keep shooting them, I really think it is, Jack. That's okay, dude. drinks are important. Hydrate more. Okay, that sounds like we've got to... So he's gone over there now. Okay, he's on that one. Is he gonna, he's going to pull that one down and then I can get up there. Hopefully. Or not. What's the plan here? Oh, he's going along that. And then I'm guessing he's going to jump onto this one.
Bad! Very bad! Extremely bad!
Yeah, I'm going... Oh, fuck.
Enough! The ritual must not be disturbed. Gold Harder, dispose of them yourself.
No, no, no!
Obey.
No, 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 no. I thought the Gold Harder once. Fuck. Oh, God. Oh, no, no, no. I thought the Gold Harder once. It took me, like, so long to do it. And I had Arcane helping me. Holy shit. I don't want to... Oh, fuck my life. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Okay, okay, okay. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I've got so much food. Let's go. Oh, fuck no. Not you guys as well. What about no? Oh god. Oh god. No. Not about this. Oh Jesus. Eat the rest of that fish. Good luck. Thank you. Oh god! Fucking Gold Harder.
He's strong but slow.
I know he's strong but slow, I have caught him! Fucking hell! Oh my god. Into a rested position so I can move on to this hit. Did you just do the creeper and I didn't even like notice it because it was so well hidden amongst all of the rest of the shit. Holy shit, man. Food. I can't be. I have quite a lot. God, I wish I could BMO chop right now. Okay, that's out of ammo. There's another one over here. That's why I like using those sometimes, because they can just completely take out those guys in one go.
The ritual is almost complete. Gold Harder,
you're with me. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Oh.
Pirates, do spell.
No.
So much for old golden bonds, eh?
Check. Do you want a hand up there, buddy?
No, we just need to...
Jack. Step.
If you tell anyone about this, I'll deny it. Now, get me down!
I have another plan. And this time it's a good one.
You should probably stand back.
Okay. I will. Jack? Oh, there he is. Okay.
You should give old squid breath something to worry about. Fire! Fire again! Fire everything! Stand your ground, go for them! Try if this moment is the way! Get out of the way, you great golden kid! Baby Jones is not worth dying.
Okay. That was the.
Did we win? This chaos? Doesn't much feel like winning. And there's no sign of Jones.
Nice.
Also, no sign of my treasure. I have the disheartening sensation that we might not have stopped this little ritual after all.
Mm-hmm.
Well, at least we have one less member of this Dark Brethren.
I got a pink gun.
The Flying Dutchman has set sail, and the Dark Brethren follow in its wake. You must return to me.
You'd best jump down and find your ship, mate. Let's meet back at Tia Dolma's camp. I've got a nasty feeling things are far from over.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, she did not sound happy with us. Where am I going? What do I need to do? Can I take some of this gold? No? Hi, Jack. Mwah. Right. How do I leave?
The sirens have stopped singing. I suspect that means Jones is no longer in the vicinity.
How do I leave? What? Can I get out of here? Ah! I was not expecting that to be that full. That was interesting. Is that it? That's it. I forgot we picked up this chest. I thought we might get some goodies in there as well, but apparently not. Damn. Well, that chest is not worth it, really. I think that is the end of the tall tale there. Let's have a look at what we've got there. Pretty sure we've got it. That's the daily deeds. That's not what I'm looking at. This is what I'm looking at. So, yes, we got the sales. We did already have them. So that was that one. We got two out of those because we completed it. I did not find the three journals. But that's okay. I'm not too fussed. So then, next one is going to be a Sunken Kingdom. So that is going to be going to some Sunken Kingdoms. So we can go do a Sunken Kingdom. And then the time after. So not... we'll do that on Monday. So that'll be... What is it? Tomorrow's... The 12th. So we'll do that on Monday the 13th. And then on the 14th, when this one goes live, we will do that on the Tuesday. So, yes, next one is a Coral Shrine, and then we'll do a Sea Fort. So we have plans. We have plans for the next few days. But I will leave it there, because that took up so... That was very, very long doing that one. That was really fun, though. But I definitely think this will be one that won't be on the VODs, because of the copyrighted music. So as soon as this stream will finish, I will... take this one down from my VODs, and I will try and get it up onto my YouTube as soon as possible. hopefully by tomorrow morning I'll try and get it uploaded tonight. So then it'll be there. I think I have my other Pirate's Life stuff. If I have the footage of me doing the one before this, I will try and upload that as well. I'll try and get them all uploaded. I have a feeling I did do that one on stream. So I will try and upload that one somewhere, and I'll get this one up onto YouTube. I'll get them all on YouTube so people can see them all. And then we will probably try and do the last one of these at some point as well. So then we'll have all of them there. And at some point, I'd love to go through the Tall Tales again and have them to put up on YouTube as well. Just so, like, people have access to me playing through the story stuff. So, yeah. Thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye!